Empire again. Today, we are playing Total Empire. Let's see what this game is all about. It's an older game. So. Alright, let's see. Let's turn down the sound. Okay, let's go. Single player. Multiplayer. Player stats. Total online. Let's do a clan campaign. Which nation? English. Campaign difficulty. Battle difficulty. I'm a noob. Well, we are ready.
Your first priorities as an island nation should be to ensure you have adequate naval defenses in place, as a strong navy is the key to protecting your shores.
All right. Beyond that, what the hell?
Relations with other Protestant nations, such as the United Provinces, Hanover, Prussia, and Sweden, as the ever-present threats from Catholic France and Spain may require a joint action by allies in the near future.
Yeah. Let's go. Okay, so this is my army. Need some soldiers. Let's build some cannons. I have them.
Troops can be stationed in the
need some new troops.
All units available for recruitment in the selected town, city,
what is this?
Army or fleet.
An
agent. Right click on a unit's picture to see its description. Left click on a unit to add it to
diplomat,
the queue, and
agent.
Again to remove it. Recruitment cost is displayed underneath. Recruitment time is shown in the top left-hand corner.
Okay. We don't have any more soldiers than this. What is this? French. All right. I think we have done all what we can. What to do next? In turn. God damn, I forgot to make some food for my family. I'm sorry guys, but this will be another time. What is this? I've been instructed by my monarch to discuss a proposal for a mutual gain. Their demands. Sink payment. Okay.